from this, I've really figured out that I am really interested and I'd like to continue my pathway in with dealing with children and helping them to be like the best that they can. I know it probably sounds cliche, but I know I hear a lot of the teachers say it's that aha moment that the kids have, that when you're helping them with something and then they finally understand and get it. And it's a good feeling, not only for them, but for you, that while you're helping them. Well, I guess it's rewarding to me because it feels like I'm making an impact. Though it might seem kind of small now, but down the future, it could be something huge that I never knew, like I was the reason for that. It's nice, it's a change up, because we're not just sitting in chairs the whole time and stuff. This here we're getting to move around and interact and be ourselves and help out. We have all three schools here, so I'm from West, so I've met people from East and North and starting to grow closer to them, which is an opportunity I wouldn't have had if I wasn't in this program.